A retired French general, infamous for defending the use of torture during Algeria's War of Independence, has died aged 95. Paul Aussaresses was found guilty of condoning war crimes in 2002 after memoirs recounting the war landed him in court. Aussaresses headed intelligence operations for much of the 8-year conflict.